Hi everyone. So a while back we had talked about a recording of a HIIT class. So this high intensity interval training is often incorporated into music, and it makes the workout a lot more fun when you're dancing and adding this in. So I have taken our HIIT songs and I have put them into a playlist. I thought about time and I've kept this at 30 minutes, so you've got 9 songs to do. This one is different than when we did the cardio blaster class because for that class I stayed high impact for most of it and you did a longer class. I think we had 12 songs, maybe 40 minutes or so for that cardio blaster. This one I am going to progress through the moves, moving from low to medium to high impact for you. If I had someone here, I would definitely have them be low impact and I would stay high impact. Not because you don't know the moves for high impact. It's just easier when you're watching someone and doing a class if they are staying high impact or lower impact for you. There's just a little bit of that processing time. But those of you who are so familiar with these, when you're ready, go right to that high impact or that medium impact move if you're ready. And vice versa is true. If you see me at the low impact and that's where you need to be, stay there. Or if you want to work towards medium and high impact, of course, go there and progress there. And maybe it's not the first time you do the class. Maybe you work this into your fitness schedule, these 30 minutes, and you add it in when you can. And then as you get more and more comfortable, you progress. So exciting things here. 9 songs, mostly current songs that we are doing. And of course, like I said, do what you can. And now that you've heard my opening statement, if you save this, notice the time on this video. So if you ever want to do it again, you don't have to hear my talking because just like when we take a class every night, I try and go straight into it. And another good reason I'm modifying today is because we really do have a class together tonight and I've already done a video. So here we go. Thank you. Great job, everybody. 4, 3, 2, 1, low and tap. Yep.
Wash your neck, get close to your feet.
dancing. This all counts. Come on.
Great,
by Paul.
Jump, jump. freaking holes.
I go like
that and things we saw. You cannot go all that hole. I want to get in trouble. Cause I've got memories and travel like
down. Take a little side squat. Okay, four steps and a little movement.
Stick your bottom like bottom, 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 bottom
Thank you. Everybody, you did fantastic. Save those tears for the next playlist when it's a good hurt. My goodness, I'm cheesy. See you soon!